enough to make you scream. What a well mismanaged scheme. Mr. Rumsfeld called the shots, and we all get what we've got. As it goes the way it will, can you calculate the cost? What's been kept and what's been lost? The Baghdad dream. Is your army qualified to protect you while you ride down the ticket traffic off a road so a car bomb explode in the is there hope in all of this? Could Iraqis coexist in the is it rotten to the core? Is there nothing else but more of the do we have to stay and stay? Can we ever get away from the is it freedom we've increased or a matter Middle East? What the Mr. Bush can't show remorse, he can only stay the course of his stick a sticker on the car for the soldier off at war in the it's a holiday at home, there's a soldier all and on in the snowflakes on